Ella, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah. And the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. Shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time? Up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with a pretty full atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in freestyle collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Huh. Reams of red tape. Ugh. It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up! Good. What's the deal?
Hey, a little busy here. We'll chat after.
No glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Okay then, let's call this one tapped. What a-
You're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
You think we'll be done here soon? I'm busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
They're ready for us. Get back up here.
How'd they sucker you to join? Balls of them.
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Damn, bro, I feel attacked. It's like they gave me the spot on.
How do they know what I look like? The fuck?
You were a good find when we hired you. Former military always knows how to get the job done. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Our Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, come on. Does that?
Client is here. Let's go.
Whoa. You don't look good. Just trying to get...
What? Ah, work it.
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal. Hellhole. Like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you.
course Barrett was being followed. Every time.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get him to the lodge! No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at this. Come on. You're really not... Because if you didn't notice, Weeble, the way I see it, Constellation... Technically, it's not even. Vasco will keep you on course. That, my friend, is the million-credit question. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. Shields ready. The rest is up to you. down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can exit. protocol Indigo dictates that I am to repair it would say that billions of years ago, we were but the more practical answer is likely that any without your investment in a Constellation is an explorer's society. Found members often engage in expedition. Membership is intentionally limited and small. I have often asked Barrett that same. The most likely answer is that there. I will accept. Thank you. damaged.
Come on!
You're trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive. There is a high likelihood. seems the enemy has vanished. Detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided. Thank you.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh, no. That constellation keeps...
That statement is partially, but the only thing...
I don't care what... You're not talking us. Don't give me that. I'm not falling for that. I've heard enough out of you.
Feel pain. life expectancy.
Come on.
You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
Whoopsies. I didn't mean to fire.
This is UC Security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband. And complete. Enjoy your stay in New Atlantis.
Attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. For you, Bobby, that includes meeting your new foster parent.
My parents aren't dead. They just...
You will be scanned as you enter the city.
Hi there.
Salut. Hope New Atlantis
Hello
is
there.
Treating you well.
Captain,
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the MAT district.
Recent legislative action, I'm no longer able to allocate ships. I can, however, deal in general goods. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints. I have been told it'll be up and running. Also, if you're here about a corporate. Yes.
Whoa. How much is this thing?
You mean besides providing? It's all in the name. Never a dull moment. I know some people don't. Back to it then.
With a smile. That's the UC way. Take it easy. I've met so many interesting people from working at the distribution center. See ya.
Wish that bartender at Viewpoint would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by the way.
I'm out!
is a shame. Exploration requires so much bloodshed. Damage received.
Safe as your equipment out there.
Welcome to Outland. We deal in all of our products come highly. And while I've never needed. Please do. See you around.
If there is any way I can assist you, I do hope you're taking the Galbank. The Galbank has always all Galbank transactions.
Listen, I have a lot on my plate, right? Don't look like a new hire stumbling through the... Constellation? Oh, wow. Oh, this is... I have a business problem. Good. Great. Well, confession time. See, the world credit analysis, you know, dealing with deadbeat. And what I need is a ringer. Someone, what I need is... Yes! Turns out, surprise, he's holed up. And we don't want him dead. I'll send over all the details. I hate to end. You cut a deal with Dieter, but don't expect him.
Loitering.